So up on the forge, I have the connection point that for a jackhammer on a 388 excavator. And so I air arc the plate, they bent the cleats up. So I air arc the casting off the jackhammer, and I got them up on the forge. It's too big, I can only heat one ear at a time. Hi, Bill. So I'm just about ready to pull this off. So watch this huge casting come out of here hot. So we're gonna see if we can bend that ear back to where he went and then just take him back and weld him out. All right, let's see what we get. Okay, so there he is. That guy's straight. I gotta get him on the other side. We gotta ramp the anthracite up a little bit, keep that pot burning. But he went back to where he came from.